It was an innovative project, with a futuristic look. I'm talking about the Focke Wulf Fw 189 UHU, Eagle Owl. It was a short-range, low-wing, twin-engine reconnaissance aircraft produced by the German company Focke Wulf, in the 40s and mainly used by the Luftwaffe during the Second World War. It could take advantage of interchangeable fuselages according to the roles, from training to tactical support, while keeping the rest of the airframe, engines and undercarriage unchanged. All aircraft were powered by 2 342 kW Argus as 410 V12 inline engines housed in separate nacelles. The twin boom configuration in the tail and fuselage was equipped with large windows, which offered the observer in the central cockpit an excellent field of vision and defense. The instrument cluster has also been moved up for better visibility. Used successfully on the Eastern Front, the Fw-189 was appreciated by crews as an adaptable, maneuverable and robust aircraft. With its defensive armament, it was a formidable opponent. Despite its slow speed and frail appearance, its maneuverability made it a difficult target to attack. It was often able to repel attacking Soviet aircraft by flying in a tight circle. In this way, the enemies could not follow him. Nicknamed Rama, Frame in Russian, by Soviet forces, in reference to its distinctive tail and stabilizer shapes, which give it a quadrangular appearance. Soviet Marshal Ivan Stepanovich reports in his memoirs that the Fw-189 gave the Red Army a lot of trouble, and he regretted that the Red Army did not have a single similar special aircraft for similar tasks. The Fw-189 captured by the Russians were used to design the Su-12, which, however, did not go into series production. In addition to the Luftwaffe, the Fw-189 was also used by the air reconnaissance forces of Slovakia, Romania, Bulgaria and Hungary. It first flew in 1938, entered service in 1940, and was produced through MID-1944. By the time production ended in March 1944, 830 had been delivered.